أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم
By the fig and the olive, and by Mount Sinai, and by this secure city Mecca, we have certainly created man in the best of stature. Then we return him to the lowest of the low, except for those who believe and do righteous deeds, for they will have a reward uninterrupted. So what yet causes you to deny the recompense? Is not Allah the most just of judges?